lantern.
Oh, yeah. Wake your punk ass up, nigga.
You ain't do this with my dude.
It's me again. Human crack in the flesh. Santana,
oh, shit.
Back like Cook Crack Part 2.
Classic shit. Yep. Six shit.
First one was sort of like a classic, you know? Matter of fact, it was. Decided to come back around.
Yeah.
I know y'all remember this.
Go in.
Let's do it. A fucked up childhood had me like damn. Watching how I move, how I hustle, how I stand. Bad enough for watching for the cops in white vans. Then I go to Compton like Grams, Poppy like Scram. What? I'm like, man, I got to eat somehow, some way, soon, now, today. Hey, listen, told Poppy I got cake to spend, I got eight to spend. I got a spot waiting for me to put weight up in. He said, I like that. Here, pay for this, I front you that I look. Said, nigga, I'll be right back. And I was right back. With that cash, exact cash, like look, now I need twice that. I made a vow that I wouldn't be broke, I couldn't be broke, and as a man I shouldn't be broke. So I learned how to cook, make a cookie from coke. Fiends love a good piece of cookie to smoke, and I knew that. Now I could take 10 of these, easily bake 10 of these. My wit game, sick man, bring back slave memories. Kept those fifths with me, better safe than sorry. I wasn't just gon' let no kid stick me. I wasn't just gon' let no kid hit me. Leave me on the ground, I'm tryna send those kids with me. That's just some obstacles you go through in the process of profiting, of progressing. They always try and knock a man. Sometimes you got to pop a man, drop a man. Another obstacle to stop a man from stopping you. I thought I'd never stop dishing a whiteout till I was treated like a surfboard and physically wiped out. Then I thought about all the shit I could wipe out, all the shit that my life bout. And quick got the mic out, lights out. Oh yeah, the album's done.
Oh, it's crazy.
This is a lot of politics and bullshit,
you know?
But I am back like crack, baby.
That's right.
So be on the lookout for a straight up mess.
Hey!
Yeah, man, you see, I be trying to tell these niggas like that, it don't be easy, for real.